Paris and Blanket and Prince up to the stage here if you guys want. Prince gonna say a word and then we're gonna do something that their father would love. Come on, man.
Los Angeles. Like Billy said, my dad won the Lifetime Achievement Award. It was an award that he strived and worked his hardest to get. But for me, and I think I speak for him as well, this right here is his Lifetime Achievement Award. This is what he strived to get, and this is what we are giving him now today. Thank you.
All right, you guys, right down here in front, we're gonna do something special. Come right on down and make your way to the front right here.
Here we go. Ready, Blanket?
Right there, bud.
Down on your knees.
Great jacket. Great jacket.
All right, the kids, the first thing they're going to do up top is write their father's name. There it is, Michael, and then a beautiful big heart right after it, followed by
Jackson. Look up, please.
Jackson.
Straight ahead, straight ahead.
All right.
Hey,
here's the glove. In cement, followed by the shoes. Totally awesome. Yeah, you can see the sequence indented right there in the hand. It's pretty interesting. Paris, you nailed it. Is that good enough right there?
Prince and Blanket, come on,
that's it. Push it down hard on the heel, Blanket.
Shuffles down!
Beautiful.
Together.
Here.
We're going to move the shoe prints right up there next to the hand, a little closer together.
What are you guys looking up for?
All right, Blanket, lean on that.
There we go.
Push that heel down, Blanket. Shoe prints are in next to the hand print. Hand print again has got the sequins outlined in it, so it's really cool. And Paris wrote very clearly and beautifully, Michael Hart Jackson at the top. Now we're going to have the kids put their hand prints in this event as well, alongside their father. Let's get dirty, guys. What do you say? Put those hands in there. All right, Blanket, be the leader. Get in there. Nice. Nice, Prince. Mrs. Jackson, come on out here, if you can. And the boys. All right, that's a strong lineup. Today's the day, January 26, 2012. Michael Jackson immortalized. His name, written by his daughter, Paris. His glove print, legendary glove print. His shoes, dance shoes. And his children's handprints, all together here at a place he loved, Grandma's Chinese Theater. Travis Payne, get down in there right now. Get in there, Travis Payne. What are you doing back there? Greg, get down in front. Seats once again. We're coming in the home stretch. Prince just added at the bottom 126.12 to commemorate this day. Thank you, folks.